Night sentences were handed down for two people in North Carolina responsible for the death of a malnourished girl who was locked underneath a suitcase. A Randolph County judge sentenced Adam Burt to up to 20 years in prison and 17 years for Crystal Carnahan. The 5-year-old had burns, scratches, and bruises all over her body. Burt was her father.